How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
You got it, Frederick.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
Go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
All that noise.
That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
He has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
Outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading. Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside? How do I know? Go and see, and give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Oh, the rats and the shield. Oh, we can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguish. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
it's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
It's not right.
This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
The fire.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they could slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
I'm not moving. Get a move on.
It's all right. You can come.
Coming.
We'll head straight for the fire.
It's the only way.
Thank you.
anyone still inside?
Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd had it. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way. Amicia, the helmets.
Came from over there. Hey, there it is again. Wait a minute.
Do we really have to go in there?
Yes. Take it.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here. Don't worry about them.
Oh, Lord.
Later. Amicia!
So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick.
But shh.
The Sanguinis, it's an error.
What is this book about?
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too. Coming.
No! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you all right?
It's nothing. Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see what's behind it?
Well, Hugo is asleep. It's not an Inquisition guard, but at least I'll be able to continue training. We see everything, and no one sees us. The world has forgotten this castle. Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do! There you go.
Well, that was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go. Whoa. Can you feel that?
No. What?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust?
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I felt it here. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us. Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I found something while I was doing some clearing.
This should make things a little easier. Well, that looks a lot better.
Amicia, come and see this. You'll like it.
I'm coming.
Amicia, come and see this. You'll like it.
I'm coming. a fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. This castle has things to tell us, huh?
And what is it telling us, then?
Even I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
Amicia! Come quickly! It's Hugo! Oh, no. I'm coming!
Need me?
I'll call you. Come on! Come on! I didn't see you there.
It must have been hiding under the weeds.
It would make Hugo smile, perhaps.
Hey, don't worry. He's a resourceful kid.
I know, but... You're right. Go and see Hugo. Hugo needs me. I'm here, Lucas. Quickly. Hugo, please.
It's getting worse and worse.
The macula is progressing too fast.
I realize that, Amicia. I'm doing my best. I mean, I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Amicia! Lucas! I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we came because, well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic-burning friends, I ended up in an Inquisition cell. One day I saw the guards accompany a prisoner who looked the worse for wear. Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so... they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Storum.
Mother is alive? She's alive? You managed to get Arthur out? It wasn't simple, believe me. So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. She's too important to the Grand Inquisitor. He questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this.
Even that she's alive? It might help him.
And what will we say when he wants to see her? Tell him nothing, all right? No! Hugo! Hugo!
the next threshold. It's coming.
We have to go at once. To my home. Now.
You go. We'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear. This time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the sanguinis genera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
We're here.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back.
Let's go.
I never thought I'd come back here. Not so soon.
We find the potions and we leave. We might even get home before sunrise.
Fine by me. Look, the standard of the Inquisition.
Are they still there?
Let's be careful. Don't fall. Don't fall.
What the hell is that?
Look out, Lucas!
What's the matter with them?
I don't know, but I don't like it. Let's get out of here.
But they're not even paying attention to us. A mating dance, perhaps. Some animals have very strange rituals.
There's a difference between strange and terrifying, Lucas.
But why? They're still animals.
I'm starting to have doubts about that. Lucas, we'll deal with that later. Come on.
There must be a reason.
So many of them. When Hugo and I ran away, I remember something attacked the guards. I think it's thanks to the rats that we were able to escape that day.
I see. This must be one of the first places they came from. But it doesn't explain their behavior.
They're not welcome here. I'll show them. This is my home. Do you hear me? My home. More rats. The domain is straight ahead.
There! A door! There's a chain on the other side. Wait, the lantern. We must have used it to get the troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon.
I think she would be toxic to cut this.